lineup that they would do what they did, the win, throw it out, play for the three. And we started off the game with the one guy shooting, we didn't want to shoot the first play. And, you know, we just had to know, we had to dig ourselves out, change our defense halfway through the first half, affect the ball in the middle, it helped a little bit. But we really just, we're a great attack, not a trade, and kick it back out. That's always hard to defend, and every once in a while they would slip it down low and finish that. But it was an offensive game, our offense was really good, it can't be better than that. And earlier in the year, we lost this game by 6 or 8 points because Cole wasn't getting into the spots that he needs to get into. He made the foul line, we went to the M1, which we needed, but he made the three to put us in the lead on the throwback. Coming out of the timeout, it wasn't an easy shot. The guy came right at him. But when he shoots it like that, you know, we're a different team. Again, Joe played really well. He's aggressive. You know, Jimmy and Jesse were good. I'd like to get something more out of our guys off the bench, but there's a struggle there. There's a real struggle there. So we'll see how it goes. But we're losing too much when we do go to those guys. And we can't lose when we go to those guys. We've got to be able to hold this on here. But this was an offensive win, you know. You shoot almost 60% from the field, 57 from the three. And you win by a couple buckets. It's not good.
State shot really well from three in the first half. What types of things did you guys do defensively to kind of push them a little?
Well, we were supposed to. The whole idea in the scouting report game plan was we're going to play an outside zone, and we did. So we did a little better job of that. They're difficult because Seaborn gets in the lane, and if you don't help on him, he gets a layup. And if you help, he gets it from the shooter. It's a hard play. It's hard to stop. I thought the other difference in the game, Jesse kept out of foul trouble. Frank is still reaching, and Jesse reached again. And this is at the end of the year. You're not supposed to be reaching and putting your hands on people. You have to learn that at some point in time. But the key at the end, Jesse's in there. He blocks two shots. He gets two big rebounds down there. And that was really the difference, those stops.
Jim, what's the difference in Cole, especially maybe just even the last week or two?
I just think it took a while. You know, he's not used to getting a lot of minutes and a lot of opportunities. You know, even though he wasn't doing this, his numbers were not bad. He was shooting 36% from the three, and he was, you know, getting 6-7 rebounds. He's, you know, leading rebounder, I think. But we felt that he could make more of those threes. Now he's doing, I feel, when he gets a look, we feel like he's going to make, he's 4-for-4, 3-for-9, Jimmy's 1-for-1. Jimmy's was big because they were coming back, and it was a 1 point. He had a big three there, and then he got a good drive. But again, you know, it's tough when you got to score 89 points to win.
Coach, how important was it to get Jesse and Jimmy going inside, especially early on?
Well, you want to get it there, but you know they're fronting, they're pressuring to make it hard to get it there, so it's difficult. But Joe did a good job of finding Jesse, looking for him. We got him a bucket right away, early. So, yeah, they were looking for him. The second half, it really opened up. You got the roll down. They're conscious of Cole. And they're conscious of where Buddy is. So if you help off those guys, he's going to get buckets down there. You know, if they help there, we get a three. So it's a difficult play. And again, you know, when Cole shoots it like that, we should win. You know, we're supposed to win. They're shorthanded, but they competed their tails off. They moved the ball just about perfect. And they even, I mean, two or three of the threes they made were at the shot clock, and you know, Smith may have won one-handed over there. I mean, they made some really hard shots, and they pressured the heck out of us. We were good with the ball, considering the pressure. You know, we don't have great speed, so they, Joe got it up and Buddy, but you know, they only, I think Buddy made that one turnover, and I think, you know, Joe made one there, Cy made one. But again, they played as good as you can play offensively against us. And, you know, we played a little bit better offensively, that's all. That's all it was.
Jim, as Jesse gets more confident and scores more inside, does in turn, do the guards, do the other guys get more confident in getting
him
the ball?
We have confidence with him, but if he's pushed outside, he can't score from the hole. But if he can get the ball near the lane, in the lane, in the backhand, in, he's getting better. But a couple times when you got him, he was outside the lane, he tried to get it, he just can't quite get there yet. So you can't, we don't just throw him the ball, we try to get him off a screen and get him rolling so that they have to respect our shooters so that we can try to get him the ball in that situation. But again, you know, we should have been able to do more offensive rebounding. I was very disappointed when Benny and Jimmy were in there. We had two or three really good penetration shot, got up there, they had a one guy in there, we had Jimmy and Benny there. And we didn't get the ball. He threw Benny a really good pass right in his hands. He didn't get it. He's got to get it, and that's a basket. You know, he's got to be more physical in these games. These are physical games. You have got to be physical and play physically, or you can't play. It's really simple. It doesn't matter whether you're talented or not. You have to be physical in these games. Jesse couldn't do it before. Now he can do it. He's being physical. But you know, we still...
You guys scored 11 straight to open the second half. Was there something to that, or were the shots just falling?
Well, we got Jesse rolling, and when he jumped, he got a layup. Then the next time, they came off a little bit, and Buddy got a three, and then Joe got one. So, you know, it's hard, but you got Jesse rolling, and Joe's got an advantage. He gets in there. When Joe plays like this, we're a different team. You know, Pittsburgh, Duke was nowhere in the game. In plays like this, we can win certainly Pittsburgh, but we need a different team. If he plays in this game like he did at Pittsburgh, we have no chance. We need him to play. And he's, you know, he plays like that,